Hello, it's about that time of the semester to get things set up in terms of preparation for the first online examination. And this is going to call for the use of both the lockdown browser through Respondus as well as using a web camera. And I'm going to give you some pointers in terms of how to get things set up, and let's get right to it. Okay, so once you get into Aleks, and what I'm going to do from my end, I'm going to enter the student view, and this is going to take me to the Aleks menu, and you'll probably have the practice test with Respondus to show up first thing, but if you don't, you can go in through the menu, click on assignments, and locate practice test with Respondus. And so you'll click on this, and if you're downloading the lockdown browser for the first time, you're going to download. If you're using a PC, you click on Windows, and if you're using a MacBook or MacBook Pro, you click on Mac. And in the process, okay, it'll be a zip file more than likely that you're going to be downloading, and it will take quite a few megabytes, and chances are you're going to see these particular images or something along those lines. Okay, so you're looking at downloading a zip file. This is like in the case of my MacBook Pro. And after the downloading, you're going to open up and you'll probably get a message where it'll have something like this package will run a software to determine if the software can be installed. And you allow, and installation will take place immediately. And after the installation, okay, you're going to click on launch lockdown browser plus webcam. And you'll go through a round of testing out the use of the webcam and making sure that everything is in place. And I'm going to attach to this video just like an older recording, but I think there are some minor changes in terms of the images you'll be encountering, especially the rounds, but it'll be very much the same. And these are just some of my tips in terms of getting started.
Okay, and you're going to have the Respondus lockdown browser image to show up, and then you're going to have a follow-up of items you're going to be looking at clicking on. And you'll see this icon where we have a globe with a lock attached, where we have some blacklist applications are running, and what you're going to do in order to activate your lockdown browser quiz or test in Aleks, you're going to click on close applications, and then you're going to have terms of use and introduction, and you click on agree, and then you're going to have a webcam check. And so just looking at what we have here, yeah, you're not supposed to be using your phone, but I just wanted to I was using that to capture images in case you want to do a webcam check. And do not use any materials that you're not authorized to utilize during the quiz or the exam. And okay, so if you see your image, you click on yes, and then you do a webcam check, and you're going to record a 5-second video or so just to check the video as well as the audio. And after doing the recording, you're going to do a 5-second check. And then you're going to have additional instructions. We have, like, during this exam, you should not access other resources like phone, tablet, notes, etc., to communicate with other people. And again, just follow the directions as assigned by your instructor. And now, after you click on continue, okay, you have just some of the requirements here. So you have, like, these menu items, okay, you have for the guidelines and the tips, okay, avoid rooms where children or other people are present. Also, turn off any sources of distraction like TV, radio, music sources, you name it. And then we have in the next process, okay, we have making sure your internet connection is consistent and strong. And it says you're going to run a webcam check and system and network check in the lockdown browser. And And it says, if your internet is shared with others, make sure they are not streaming videos or using applications that can slow down your internet connection. And you just click on next, and we have for the next item, place your computer or device on a flat, hard surface, such as a table or desk, and sit in a chair during the exam. Okay, and we have these recommendations. Okay, just some sensible, common sense items. Okay. And to improve the quality of your webcam video, remember the following. Okay, do not wear sunglasses or disguises, hats with brims, and take the exam in a well-lit room. Okay. And then you click on next. Okay. And there are other things to remember, some guidelines here in terms of the online exams through the use of the lockdown browser through Aleks. And now this is okay, and what you're going to do here is that you're going to position your face so that it fills most of the picture window below. Okay, so we take like a student photo, and okay, and okay, so you're going to take a photo, and also you're going to have your ID also on display. Okay, so you're going to have that. So you're going to take your own personal photo. Do not take a photo of anything that is not yourself, okay? And then we have the student ID, okay? And then you have an environment check. Okay, make sure the area around your computer is clear of papers, books, phones, etc. And then you can start recording just to test the quality. And after the environment check, you can stop recording and then just run your environment check video just to make sure that everything is intact and secure. And then we have for a facial detection check, your face needs to be well positioned in the video window and clearly visible during the exam. You may proceed once facial detection is successful. And then you may click on begin the exam, and all the other items, like if you use Safari, Chrome, Edge, Firefox, whatever browser you use to open Aleks, all those items will close out, and you're going to click begin exam. And you know, once you do that, okay, you have like a list of items. You have like for this one, you have like a practice test with Respondus, and you have like a due date, number of attempts allowed, number of questions, and you will have a deadline. And after you begin, here's like a sample. Okay, like this could be like a sample first problem, and this is just like a 3-item quiz. And you notice you have in the upper right hand section, you have the time that is remaining. And then once you are done, okay, you are to submit the assignment.